is best, but there's much left at all. Gymnast really let me down this year, I mean, seriously. This year, TJ Maxx has been terrible. They barely got any gym items, and they just, yeah. Only got once in August, and that was it. Didn't get anything else. They suck. Yo, what's next? Not getting any Jimmy Christmas stuff? My god. For real. Ugh. I swear, this sucks. For real. Marshalls is like literally the best this year, and TJ Maxx really. Really went down with this year. And that's it. Nothing else. This sucks.